Radio DJ Howard Stern is slamming singer Rihanna after her Super Bowl performance last night, and what he said is making her fans very mad. On his show today, Howard said, "You know, I don't even know why she bothered showing up. I could be wrong, but in my opinion, 85% of that performance was lip sync."